Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return.
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Before he opens up more realm tears. Can your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile, huh?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Ice is in the way.
I will handle it. The wind from your wings.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Perspective, maybe. Something you missed? Falco. Sure you got all the weak spots?
Hmph.
Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to act. But can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Last up, Tifa. Last up, Tifa. Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The gear's blocked when the gate is up.
you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. We need a way to transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrow. We can chain elements. I can use my new arrows. I can chain elements. How come? Maybe we can use my new arrow. We can chain elements. Dead. Another one! Left side! Gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. You need a better angle.
about your decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. Can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! You can squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Did you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. not preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
There's a notch in the wall. Will your spear fit into it?
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. Strike arm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, do it my way.
Yes, sir. That work. You didn't mess up on purpose.
Now he does not trust.
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
think we need to get up to that ledge up there. How?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you! Look out! I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay. Are Aren't you tired of destroying things?
Show mercy. Over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door? Sigil arrows don't work on that. It's not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right? Don't work on that.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. It's open.
While you were gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Keep moving.
we can't find him, the dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he?
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do in Fenrir.